Local shepherds in Ladakh engaged with Chinese soldiers when an attempt was made to prevent them from grazing sheep near the India-China border. Despite having refrained from grazing activities in the aftermath of the 2020 Galwan clash, the shepherds returned to the area only to be confronted by the Chinese army. Undeterred, the residents challenged members of the People's Liberation Army, asserting their presence on Indian territory. The incident occurred in the vicinity of patrolling points 35 and 36 at Kagjung, located under the Nyoma constituency in Ladakh. According to Ise Spalzang, councillor of Nyoma, the contested region corresponds with India's perspective of the line of actual control. The incident involving the shepherds and Chinese soldiers near the India-China border has gained widespread attention after a video capturing the confrontation was extensively shared on social media. Many users praised the shepherds for their bravery in the face of adversity. The Ladakh Member of Parliament, who shared a 6-minute 50-second video of the incident, highlighted that the shepherds displayed remarkable resilience by refusing to vacate the area and even resorting to pelting stones at the soldiers. Chushul Councillor Kunchok Stanzen expressed admiration for the nomads in the video, describing them as the unsung heroes who consistently defend our land and serve as a secondary guardian force for the nation. See how our local people are showing their bravery in front of the PLA, claiming that the area they are stopping is our nomads' grazing land. PLA stopping our nomads from grazing in our territory. Seems it is never a never-ending process due to different lines of perceptions, Stanzen said. In another post, he stated that the shepherds standing up to the army is heartening to see. It is heartening to see the positive impact made by Fire Fury Corps, Indian Army, in border areas of Eastern Ladakh in facilitating the graziers and nomads to assert their rights in traditional grazing grounds along the north bank of Pangong. I would like to thank the Indian Army for such strong civil-military relations and looking after the interests of the border area population, Stanzen tweeted. In the aftermath of the confrontation on January 12, a delegation comprising the Sarpanch, Subdivisional Magistrate, Indian Army and Indo-Tibetan Border Police officials visited the grazing site to assess the situation. The incident is particularly concerning as it unfolds in an area encompassing at least 26 out of 65 patrolling points in eastern Ladakh that have remained unpatrolled by Indian troops since April-May 2020. The heightened tensions in the region date back to the violent clashes on June 15, 2020, resulting in the loss of 20 Indian soldiers' lives in confrontations with the Chinese People's Liberation Army. Despite multiple rounds of diplomatic talks between the two countries aimed at resolving the border issue, numerous areas in eastern Ladakh have evolved into buffer zones. Both Indian troops and Chinese forces have refrained from patrolling these areas, contributing to an atmosphere of uncertainty and ongoing security challenges in the region.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.